I was never necessarily like suicidal, or I never cut myself, but I certainly was very depressed as a kid. Often, I had, you know, every clinical ADHD, depression, everything that exists, you know, and I was one of those kids that they couldn't really figure out what was wrong with me. And I think in a lot of ways it was just, I was just so detached. I didn't care. I didn't want to be part of their gangs or whatever else, or their cliques. And it made me very sad. And I think in that way I can relate to kids that go through that, because, you know, you just want to be yourself, and people sometimes won't let up. They won't let you be yourself. And I don't advocate self-harm by any means. In fact, quite the opposite. I ask our fans to do their best to not do something like that.
I was bullied growing up, and a lot. And it's not cool. It's absolutely not cool at all. And I've had to definitely go through my own struggles and my own stuff to get to where I am.
You're only hurting the most important person in the world, you know, to yourself. And there's no one more important to your life or success of your life than you. So it's just illogical to want to hurt yourself.
To letting kids know that self-harm is totally understandable. You know, everybody faces hardships and struggles and barriers, and our job as artists and singers and songwriters is to let you know that you're not alone, and that we want to do everything and anything we can to help you.